Kitchen playing long for Johnson. He's onside. He beats the trap. Johnson controls. Eddie Johnson to seal it. Yep.
Great ball out of the back. The defensive line completely caught asleep. Eddie Johnson reads them so well. He's onside the whole way. And a fantastic fish. Luis Robles does so well to kind of get a hand on it, but doesn't match the power of the shot. I like the fact that the first time Eddie Johnson decides to take a shot himself, he scores.